Looks like a prairie dog or an owl, doesn't it? But it's just a stalagmite.
That looks like a sandcastle, doesn't it?
Look at that. Doesn't that look like a paradox or an owl?
Doesn't that last the front, like top, bottom of it, back of it, is King Kong?
Comment down below what they look like, guys. Comment down below.
Comment down below.
What?
Chris like John Cone Unibucks. No B and T. Say thanks for joining.
See that.
Now, the chandelier is actually made up of a special kind of formation of stalagmite that's actually hollow. And we call them soda straws. What happens is that the outside of it will crystallize and leave in the inside, the water will evaporate then and leave it hollow. So it'll
the
be
chandelier,
just like a soda
guys.
Straw. But it may be only a few crystals thick. Now, unfortunately, in this cave, we got just enough air current that would, they don't get much longer than a foot or two before they break off. The wind would naturally break off. But in some of the other caves, they're as much as 5 and 10 feet long. If you sneeze when you're in that room, you'll break off. And it will take thousands of years to build up.
Yeah.